Welcome to a what I think is going to be a series of The Long Dark, or it might not be. It depends how well I survive. It's a really cool sandboxy kind of survival game, so I think I'm going to be a wee lady because she makes more noise when she gets hurt. And the reason why I'm doing it now is because 2-3 days ago they released a new sandbox area that I can play around in. I've never been before, so I don't know where everything is yet, whereas in the old sandbox area, to the point where I knew where everything was going to, roughly where things were going to spawn, and they've upped the way the game works, things like this. But this game's an alpha at the moment. I think you can still get it on Steam. Ah, I can't remember. Alright, so this is Coastal Highway. So yeah, you've crashed in a geomagnetic, I think it was, if I was listening or reading this the first time. Ooh, look, it's a deer and some... Is that ice or water? That's ice, isn't it? Let's head over this way. Oh, weak ice. Please tell me I don't fall into this. And I have to survive. So these are your stats. Calorie count. I've survived for 8 minutes at the moment. Oh, my calorie count's going down. Better not stand still until I know I'm safe. You can find bodies and the like. But yeah, we'll see how long I can possibly survive. I think my record at the moment is maybe 3 in-game days before I got eaten by a wolf, because they are the epitome of my life. Epitome? Yeah, well, that wasn't even the right bloody word. I hate wolves, basically, in this. You always find them before you manage to find a rifle. So you end up being ripped to shreds. Right, there's a little stag. If I had a rifle, I could kill him and eat his body, but I don't, so I won't. I think there's a map on this, is there? Oh, no, accidentally just lit a match. Well done. Alright, so this is it. So I'm warmer because I'm in here, as you can see from the stats. Let's search the cupboard for stuff. Of course, naturally, there's nothing in there of use. Let's go in here. Oh, some baked beans. Wow. Heavy wool sweater. Yeah. What's in this one? Right, so let's have a look at my equipment. Is it materials? Clothings. So, thin wool sweater is condition 21. 2 and 2. Ooh, that's, see, way better. So, +1. Put that on. And we'll get less cold. So, I guess we want to... This is a big lake, isn't it? Let's head towards these houses. And hopefully not fall through the lake. Hopefully not come across a wolf. But yeah, this game is really quite cool. I love the survival thing, and I'm just waiting for story mode, which I assume means I have to, like, do different things. I don't know. I don't know how they're going to do it. But this is made by Hinterland. I think it's Hinterland Games. And it's really cool. I first saw Dave, our good friend Dave, playing it on... Oh, what's going on here? I'm stuck. Playing it on a live stream, and even before he finished playing it, I'd bought it. I can't get up there. Why can't I get up there? This is bullshit. Bullshit. Right. Aha. I can go up this bit. Whee! Alright, there's nothing at the end of the pier. Nope. Alright, let's go up here. It's lagging in a moment. Oh, I can crouch. I can't jump anymore. Could I used to be able to jump? Or am I just mixing up games? Ooh, they look like they could be highly flammable. See what I mean about her making more noise than the bloke does? What is that? The dick is... Oh, they're fishing net. Oh, they're boys. I see. Oh, there's a road. I could have just walked the road, really, couldn't I? Right, let's get in the house. Ah, oh, sardines. There's new food in here now. Alright, condensed milk.
Best be prepared for anything.
Newsprints, which I think I can turn into tinder now. Some matches. Scrap metal. Ooh, lockers. Lockers are always useful. Nope, nope, nope.
This stuff will come in handy.
Ooh, tinder plugs for starting fires. Let's see what I've got. I'm not really hungry or... Still got 1.79 calories. Is this stuff any use? Nope, not yet. Let's go in here. Let's raid everything before I... That's a lot of drawers. I've got a feeling that's going to be a major pain in the arse.
Okay.
Ooh, rucksack! Toolkits are good, because it means I can repair guns, or rifles, sorry, and there's some other stuff you can repair using them. Can openers. And other very weird things. Oh, socks. Yeah, mate. Everyone loves a good pair of socks. What I want is a sewing kit, though. Because then I can upgrade.
No. Oh. End up being useful.
Gonna go skiing, guys. Guys, I'm gonna go skiing. Nothing in that one. What about this one? Nope. Let's check in here. Nope. Nothing. Right. So, let's have a quick look at that ski jacket. So heavy water. Oh. Sweet. It just it's a different layer. Perfect. Let's get out here. Let's have a look in this one. I just even love... I think this is running on like medium graphics at the moment. Because for those of you who don't know, I hacked together a graphics driver. Because mine was way outdated, but my Dell wouldn't support the new graphics that were coming out from Intel. Woo! So I put one together on my own. So currently I'm still testing her to see how well she does. She crashes at random points for random things that you don't think she should. And she's apparently female. Right, anything in here? Oh, more chests. Of drawers? Chest of drawers.
Probably useful.
Scarf! I'm having a cup of coffee here at the same time because she can't. Oh, a rifle round! Just need a rifle now! Right. Oh, accidentally sat down. Nothing else in here? Nope. Get out, you stupid woman. Oh no, I forgot to put my scarf on. Equipment, clothing. Yeah, scarf. Woo! Stay warm in winter. Stay safe, kids. Alright, let's go check this one out. Oh, there's more stuff over there. Yes, yeah, this coastal road. So is this the coast? It can't be. It's too icy. I don't know enough about this sort of thing. I think we're in northern Canada. So if we bump into Ted, well, panic. Not really much else you can do.
I'll take it.
Oh, work boots. Sweet. Equipment. Some work. Basic boots. 1, 7. I got windproof on them though. Oh no. Okay, so we'll keep them for now in the effort, hope to repair them later. Let's head over to this one, and then that one, and then we will cut back to the coastline, I guess. I haven't seen anything worth killing yet. I'm not even that hungry. I don't know. I definitely want a rifle again. Right. Search the houses for a weapon. Alright. Ooh! Nearly fell over. That'll never do.
This'll come in handy.
Mittens. I hate mittens. Like, seriously, my entire life, makeup of life, is hating mittens. I just don't understand them. They look stupid. They really do. Let's have a look. Oh god, but they're so much better. Oh, that's annoying, isn't it? No, mittens are horrible things. It's because it covers the fingers, doesn't it? And then you can't do anything. So if you're attacked and you've got like poke somebody in the eyeball, you won't be able to. Because it's going to like pour at their face. And they'll be like, oh, that's a nice stroke you've given me there. Fucking mittens. Realize I'm going to get his comments about mittens for the next month now. I can see it now. Fan art of me wearing mittens. Ugh, nothing but... That's getting weird. That was getting weird in my head.
Let's be prepared for anything.
Beef jerky. Orange soda. Some granola. Newsprint again for more tinder. And beef jerky. Alright, so let's head to the... let's just see what hungers we've got. Hungers? Hungers! Hunger strikes. Let's have some beef jerks. Let's eat that. Eat that orange... Let's eat the orange soda. Fantastic sentence in there, guy. Can you see any enemies? Be quite nice to see if to see people in here that are in the same situation. Like AIs, not actual humans. But if this had a two-player co-op section come out ever, that would be amazing. But have them try and take your stuff, or be able to barter with them. That's a wolf. That's definitely a wolf. Getting the fuck out of Dodge. You see him over in the distance there. Wolfie, Wolfie, Wolfenstein. Right. I hope we get a bloody rifle because I want to put him down. Log Sort. What? That's a stupid name for something, isn't it? But. The hell are they? I don't even know what they are. Alright, let's get inside the house. Get inside the house! Get in the house! The moose. Oh, wow, this is actually quite a nice looking house, isn't it? They've upgraded the graphics that were in these then. That's the same cabinet.
Okay.
No, not even going to question that. Alright. Oh, a kitchen! They've definitely upgraded the balls out of this, haven't they? Someone made a right mess.
This stuff will come in handy.
Alright, let's raid for salty crackers. Mmm, salty crackers. Alright. No, nothing. They have made such a mess. Oh, so many cabinets. It's ridiculous. How can somebody live here and have so little in their cupboards? Oh, sorry. I can't even search the microwave. What is this bullshit?
I think I can use this.
Of course you can. You're in a house. I like the way that the light switch over here, though, is a little bit 3D, but not in the same way. That's quite cool. Just the style of the graphics in this is cartoony and not at the same time. And you sort of don't notice that they're using the same skins on a lot of things. It's like you can easily tell that that isn't 3D, but you don't really mind, I guess. I don't know. Can't even search. I can search the oven! Go on, find something really bizarre in there. Damn it. It's upsetting. Or I'd find like a boot or something. A boot in the oven? That sounded Canadian. I can search the fridge. Get in.
Ooh. Probably useful.
Have they? Okay, so then this question here, isn't it? I haven't checked the release note. Oh, raw rabbit. Oh, yes, this is something new. I really, really need to try it. Oh, I have that as well. Why don't put that in the cupboard? I can take. Brilliant. I am not taking that. You know what? Fuck it, we'll take it. Take. I am literally taking bog water. That is disgusting. That is beyond bizarre. I guess it means I don't have to melt stuff. Yeah, sorry, I was trying to talk about. Gone. Sentence is gone. You can. Ooh, fleece sweater. Sweet.
This will come in handy.
Sorry. Oh, things keep going off in my life. Oh, we've got a TV. We could watch some TV. Hatchet. Sweet. Yeah, you can now set rabbit snares, which is new. You didn't used to be able to do that. I've yet to work out how, but when I do, that will be super useful.
Best be
Mate,
prepared for
oh,
anything.
long johns, mate. Desperately need a sewing kit, though. Oh, pair of jeans, fantastic. Look fashionable in my 501s. I thought that was Jesus. Genuinely thought that was Jesus. Which is a bit weird, I
This
guess.
stuff will come in handy.
Alright. Grab that. Oh, more long johns. Wool versus cotton. Wool's itchy, though. Oh. Oh, hello. That's a flare. Yank. All right, so let's have a quick look at me. Ugh. All right, I can't break that. All right, socks. 60. All right, let's put some socks on. How's I not wearing any socks? All right, my jeans are better. Shoes are useless to me. Nine. Oh, hang on. I'm putting them on. They're way better than cotton socks. Harvest. That's what I want. Right. Harvest that. Look at the time pass when I harvest things. Let's watch Sepp harvest his inventory. Might speed this bit up, actually. But yeah, harvest this stuff up. Oh god. Oh god, I definitely need to drink something. Let's get rid of that orange soda. Oh, that was not good, was it? I'm still thirsty as hell. Get rid of that one as well. I don't have a can opener. In that entire kitchen, you didn't have a begging can opener. Alright, let's have myself a granola bar. What else have we got? Salty crackers, which is great. I got some potable water that's safe to drink. It's night time at the moment, is it? It is. Alright, so how many hours do you reckon we should sleep, guys? Alright, it's current time, so we'll get ourselves up in 6 hours. Alright, so thank you for watching what is day one, or will be the end of day one. And I will see you in the morning.